When I worked here, I spent a lot of time with Crow. He was different than the other inmates. He wasn't violent, he kept to himself a lot. You could tell he had a certain awareness of what was going on. He would look me in the eye when I spoke to him, and it seemed like he was comprehending what we said to him. When the place was shut down, I went to his cell to move him, but he was nowhere to be found. To this day, every trail runs cold. They all say he's out there somewhere, but I know the truth. He never left.
It's around 6:30 p.m. on Sunday, April 12th. And Mike and I are getting our first real look at the place.
I don't know about this, Billy. Maybe there's a reason this story was never told. You all right?
Yeah, but...
But what?
He escaped.
In the church and was buried along with the name. Nobody came. Father began to sing, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walked through the grave. No one was saved, all alone. Where do they all come from? All alone.
You could have backed out of this whenever you wanted. Out and he's dangerous, we have to stop him. You said he wasn't gonna be violent.